It's your boy Sean Meach, and we here for another review. We got them Lakers boys versus Grizzlies. The final score was 108-109, Lakers way. The game came down to the last seconds with the Grizzlies with the ball, and they turned it over and lost the game by one due to a turnover. But you know, like I like to do, if a player was playing good against my Lakers, I give him a little mini little shout out, I guess, if you want to call it, give him a little highlight or something. But Morant, he played real, real good. He had three rebounds, 6 assists, and 26 points. He was out there playing real, real hard and fearless, taking to the basket. He played a real solid overall game. Obviously, it wasn't enough to beat my Lakers, but he actually, like I say, played a good game. But the first started for the Lakers. It was real, real rough. The Lakers was down all the way into then almost the second half. We was trailing the whole time. But once LeBron picked up his defense, the scoring just started coming, because they came out towards the end of the second and the threes started flying. And by the mid third quarter, we was up. So, and once we got up, like, we ain't looked back. You know what I'm saying? They tried to fight to get back up. As you can see, the end, the score was 108-109, but like I said, due to turnovers and stuff like that, the Lakers was able to come on top and pull it out. Honestly, I thought we was gonna have another overtime. If we'd have won this overtime, it was gonna get ugly, because players would have got a little bit more rejuvenated and they'd have came out there hitting them right in the mouth. So, you know what I'm saying? The basketball guys was with them. They ain't want them going to no overtime. They already basketball guys knew they faith. But anyways, let's get to these stats. I'm gonna start from the bottom and work my way up. But Howard, 9 rebounds, 1 assist, 10 points. Howard played a decent game. Let me get a few more rebounds out you. I need double digits every night when it comes to rebounds and Howard. But besides that, good game. Rondo, he had 5 rebounds, 6 assists, and 14 points. Y'all better be ready for Rondo, because once he's 100%, it's a wrap. Because he's doing, he just came out injured, literally just came out injury, and putting up decent points and assists and everything. I think the game before he had 10, something like that, 9 maybe. I don't know, I can't remember. But Rondo definitely is stepping it up and doing what he got to do. Kuzma, big game out of you, single digits all around, 3 rebounds, 1 assist, 5 points. That ain't that superstar. You gotta step it up, Kuzma. We got a lot invested in him, so he needs to definitely step it up. Green had 5 rebounds, 2 assists, and 8 points. Y'all already know what I said last time with Green. He's a real good 3-point shooter, so I expect to see like 16, you know what I'm saying, 18, however, way more than 8. Green should be in double digits every time they touch that court. At least if he ain't gonna get no high numbers, at least get 12, 14, or 6, 15, however, you know what I'm saying. But yeah, step it up, Green. Knock more than 3s now. Now, KCP, 2 rebounds, 1 assist, 12 points. KCP having his days where he just going to be straight dominant on both sides of the ball. And then he have his days where he just going to do it on defense. Honestly, I don't care how we get it, as long as we get it. You know what I'm saying? If you got to be productive on just defense, hey, do that. Just make sure when offense come, you at least, just make sure, yeah, when our offense coming, that you know what I'm saying, in place and ready to either score or pass it. You know what I'm saying? Just ready to just play, you know. McGee, bad game out of McGee. 4 rebounds, 0 assists, 5 points. Now, to McGee, I don't know how you let Rondo get more points than you, and you standing right by the rim, you know what I'm saying? So, I ain't even finna stay on his stats too long. I just really need him to step it up, man. I can't go for that 4-0 foul, McGee. Can't go. That shit gonna have you on the bench. But anyways, let's get it going into into these two dogs, goats. My Chicago GOAT, Anthony Davis. And then that boy LeBron James, you already know. But I'm gonna kick it off with Anthony Davis. He had 4 rebounds, 3 assists, and 22 points. It be seeming like if Anthony Davis need a break, he'll tell LeBron, like, all right, bro, let me get a break. And LeBron will go crazy. Like, they take turns. So, you know, you kind of want that with your team. You know what I'm saying? You ain't got to have all the load all on your back and stuff. So, I feel like Anthony Davis and LeBron be having that conversation. But back into Anthony Davis stats. Good game, man, for real. Good game, 22. I'll take that. You know what I'm saying? I'll take that. LeBron James, I'm surprised you didn't get a triple-double, but I'm pretty sure next game you'll have one. But anyways, LeBron had 6 rebounds, 4 assists, and 30 points. So he was cooking them out there. Like I said, in the second quarter, you know what I'm saying, towards third, LeBron started shooting threes and step back threes and knocking them all down. So I kind of knew that. I kind of knew that once the team, you know what I'm saying, fed off of his energy, they was going to, you know, take that lead and finish the Grizzlies off or whatnot. But LeBron, like, I ain't going to lie, like, I really am surprised that you don't have 10 assists at least. But that's because you was out there on offense and or whatnot. So I understand. But for the most part, though, Lakers, good game. We just got to put a little bit more ump on it, you know what I'm saying? And we're going to be on our way to the NBA Finals. But look, it's your boy, Sean Meach. If you dig what I'm saying, hit them comments. If you don't, still hit them comments. If you don't, hit that dislike button. If you love it, hit the like button. You already know it's your boy, Sean Meach. I'll be back with another review on my Lakers. Let's get it.